doing a video on how to fix a Dell Lattitude E6400 time and dates. So this date was actually says February 13th, 2009. So today is November 7th, 2017. So we're going to change it to November 11, 11, November 7, 2, wait. Oops, that's not 2017, that's 2020. There we go, we got 2007. Alright. And then when you're done, you exit. When it's loading up, see if it works. And there you go. That's how you change the date on the Dell Lattitude E6400. Thank you for watching.